The American Red Cross is helping five people after a grease fire in Madison's southwest side displaced them. Firefighters were sent to the 4700 block of Crescent Road just after 8:40 p.m. for a report of a kitchen fire. The apartment's residents were able to put it out with the fire extinguisher. No injuries were reported. Officials say a wall near the stove and cabinets were charred. A vent hood was burned and an electrical outlet was in the wall melted.